The Rio Grande do Sul military police rescued on Thursday people trapped on a rooftop after heavy rains plunged the state into water, tanking the lives of 29. Brazil's southernmost state government declared a state of public calamity to handle the dramatic situation. The storms, which have caused the greatest devastation in the state in recent years, also left 60 people missing and 10,242 displaced in 154 cities. State Governor Eduardo Leite said the situation is worse than last year's rains in the state.